Indian Premier League, that is IPL 2020 season, is set to start on September 19th in the UAE. During the IPL 2020 auction, there were several interesting players, domestic and foreign, who were bought by the teams. These players are all set to make a debut in the cash-rich league. Here are the debutants who can leave a mark. Banton. England youngster Tom Banton was seen as one of the hottest prospects into the auction. Kolkata Knight Riders, who let go of Chris Lynn, bought Banton for 1 crore. Banton enhanced his reputation in Big Lash League, that is BBL 2019-2020 season. He can strike the ball well and has terrific vision. Banton will want to show his mettle up front for KKR. Bishnoi. The lanky leg spinner Ravi Bishnoi was the highest wicket taker of the IPL Under-19 World Cup. The youngster was the chief architect of India's comeback in the final against Bangladesh as he scalped 4 wickets. Bought by Kings XI Punjab for a whopping Rs 2 crore, Bishnoi might prove lethal on the wavered Indian tracks with the sharp googlies. Sheldon Cottrell. Kings XI Punjab spent a staggering Rs 8.5 crore on West Indian sensation Sheldon Cottrell. The left-arm pacer has been a regular feature of the West Indies side in the recent years. He has shown that he can contribute with regular wickets. Cottrell is intelligent and mixes things up nicely. He can deceive batsmen and will need to be smart on the pitches in the UAE. Yashasvi. Yashasvi Jaiswal became India's second highest run scorer in Under-19 World Cup history. He amassed 400 runs in 6 innings at an average of 133.33. In 2019, he became the youngest Indian to score a double hundred. Yashasvi, who was picked by Rajasthan Royals for 2.4 crore, could be a potential for opening slot with no Ajinkya Rahane on offer.